Mackenzie, I love this horse. How old's that horse? Beautiful. Jump crew, can we put the spare cup on the balances three holes lower than the existing? And then again, change your body position. Then remember, for jumping, we need left turn, we need short, we need left turn, right turn. That's all you need. Let's find a small circle now. And let's go steadier and shorter than what we did before. Steadier and shorter. Keep it pandering. I know they're getting tired. But make them work. Sit back a bit there, Mary. Just watch this little gap here. Everyone could actually hang out near me. We're going to critique Sam. Come up here. Oh, come over here, Diana. Good, and then you're going to jump this one. And listen, it's better if you can do it in a steady canter. Step in a bit here. And then we're trying to get a lead change off each jump, okay? Now look left. Turn Sam the man, you're going to wait out for one more stride, okay mate? See if you get one more step. Remember, when the jumps are small, it's better if you can be on a little bit of a deep one. That's beautiful. Look at
good, huh?
Well done. Good girl, well done. Keep trying to make her be patient. Look left. Nice. Very nice.
That's my Devin, a little feral.
All in a calm way. Nice,
couldn't have said it better myself.
He's not wrong. That's for sure. She's 13.
Really? Well, she rides him all.
Thank you.
It's a mare. I heard her say mare.
I like the sex size. If it's a green horse. Or like a...
Yeah, she's very spicy when it's cold out.
Yeah, it makes a difference.
The blue on both sides. You almost can feel like your leg heels into a turn. Nice. Very good. Hey, send the man. We're going to go by yourself. Guys, girls, come down here. Sam, we're going to do this vertical 3 times. One time. Outlet.
Gotta get that good camera angle, you know?
Very good!
Maddie said, whoopsie.
Right.
Look at that grimace and smile.
Right. Oh, I love it. Get your right leg. Good. Especially Maddie, we've got to work hard at trying to sort of feel where we are on the way to the jump. Look at this contender. She's awesome. Trying to sort of figure out, measure the jump, and then it just comes out a stride.
I think she's interesting.
Super.
Not the way you're supposed to.
Well done. Remember what we discussed before, trying to find your stride early. Good girl.
Devin's about to do this in 2 strides. There's no way she hits four strides here. Oh, there she goes.
She did.
I thought she was about to take it in two. It wouldn't surprise me.
I think she could. She looks like she's having
more comfortable and relaxed and steady and soft with the round between the jumps.
I'm going to wait, right?
And take one circuit. She should be right over to go in a second. Remember, guys, we're way past the point of just getting it done. We've got to make it, see how easy we can make it done. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, you're wild. The trot will force him to be slow. This should be a perfect pull. Good. Well done. Eyes up. Now let's get to this gymnastics.
Just
easy.
In Maddie's defense, the first two times she went back to back, she did her whole jump, yeah. And he didn't say a single thing.
He didn't.
And just like didn't give any feedback at all.
Yeah, sometimes you're just getting on. Yeah, so frustrating.
Yeah. Remember, all the horses, they start assuming that they're going to turn right or left after a jump. A nice way to keep them guessing that we might be doing the opposite of what we want to do. Jump crew, let's put that up tall. Sam the man, Sam the man. You're going to go left.
I don't. I should. I'll get a horse. I'll get a horse to go on trail rides.
Making him wait this time.
There's no way Maddie gets this whole course right on the first try. Absolutely zero chance. Love you, honey. Can I get a good shot of this? Good, nice and slow. Beautiful. He's gonna say this is good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice.
You know when it's like jump up two? I had a show I would definitely walk.
Combination, come on.
I would always, especially on a green horse like this.
There you go.
I would move like
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh,
well done.
Hopefully Devin doesn't refuse the break, lol. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And now he narrows.
Next rider, next rider.
Trot to narrow. There you go. Come on, put her right at it.
Okay, it's okay, give him a kick there. Don't pat him, kick him.
There you go, Dev.
It's actually a hard jump for these babies. That's why I wanted to trot it with a few of them. Good girl.
Don't That was good. I like that he gave you.
That's it. If I was going to a clinic, yeah, just 4 years old, just got her off the track.
I am so ready to go. This. Six.
Pretty good.
Nice.
You're a little bit like Diana. Remember, your horse is bold and brave and fast.
Slow that is her.
Down. Slow it all down. Easy, Tiger.
Beautiful. Nice. There you go.
That is
one, two, three,
super.
Four. Nice. Devin actually slowed down. You told her to. Beautiful. Oh, did that nice. One, two.
Good girl.
That's five.
Good, you go, Will, mate. See, slow him and somebody. Don't you dare do four. Good, you got it.
One, two, three, four, five. Nice.
Well done.
Nice. Look at Devin finally doing good with some big jumps.
Jump crew, we're going to go down two holes for the whole course.